And now, for Ben Butel Gunn's Geology Seminar.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to teach you about a little mineral composition, conglomerate perhaps, that I like to call mica. I was told it was my birthstone, but apparently that doesn't make any sense because it's not a birthstone. But here it is. Go. No, you do this.
Bum 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 bum.
Biotite, biotite, oh bio, 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 biotite, biotite, oh bio, 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 muscovite, muscovite, oh musca, 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 muscovite, muscovite.
Bum 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 bum.
Biotite, biotite, oh bio, 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 biotite, biotite, oh bio, 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 muscovite, muscovite, oh musca, musca.
Bum 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 bum.
They come together and make mica, 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 mica. Sounds like mica, but it's a mineral.
Bum 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 bum.
So now you know just this much more about biology. I mean, geology.